We're here live at the Bangalore International Center, all the way in Dumlur. Very international. As India's only blind comic, it's great because I can't see my competition. Blind?
Blind.
Being blind. Partially sighted, visually impaired, partially blind. But from normal schools to fourth standard, you had to write entrance exams. And like a boss, I fucking failed all of them. St. Joseph's, fucking rejected. St. Germain's, I got rejected. You give me opinion. I mug up opinion. Exam time comes, I vomit opinion. The LGBTQ 1 plus 3 to the power of 5th minus 2. I'm like, Amma, there's a maths problem here. Abroad, foreign. And it was a wet dream in the 90s for every Indian parent to go to the UK.
To speak like this, to come back, not get a job.
Hello, mummy, I can't see very well. Rather, pauper, Polish, eh? Fucking up your ass. Amazing vocabulary.
Original, what is original?
So I went for therapy. Right, we've heard of therapy. Everyone's doing it now, it's pretty hot. $600 Uber, $800 mental health. What the fuck? The race is on. And I got up and I walked away. Straight into a fucking wall. They're like, Sandeep, your mother said you can't see. You know my cousin is deaf.
Please give it up for Sundeep Rao!
Standing there in socks and those tan skin color VIP cheddies.